I am rarely home during the summer. I'm home for at least a week, like, together. Like, I don't think I'm going home after this. I'm going straight to Gordon's, and then I'm going to Caucasus. I had, like, a dream of me dancing, and when I told my mushroom dad, he told me that I was going to become a champion dancer. And since then, I haven't stopped dancing. I'm pretty sure it was my late brother. And he got my parents to start dancing. And after that, I just, like, it just runs in the family to dance. As I get older, my mom tells me more and more about what I dance and, like, what it means to people. I was originally started dancing traditional, and then when I was growing up, I started having dreams of dancing others, and to this day, I know how to dance every single category, old style and contemporary. My mom teaches me how to dance. I'm recently just learning how to dance Powwow right, because my mom is a champion traditional dancer, but she kind of had to quit because she had to take care of my family. Me and my family were going to make her start dancing again, and my dad's going to start dancing again.